अभिषेक पाठक, हु प्रोड्यूस्ड प्यार का पंचनामा, इज बैक विद हिज नेक्स्ट प्रोडक्शन आकाशवाणी अ लव स्टोरी. Talking about the film, Abhishek said Akashvani would be a legendary film and believed that people would remember it as they remember films like Dilwale Dulhaniya Le Jayenge and Dil To Pagal Hai.
Akashvani ek legend bolunga ki aaj se 10 saal pehle hum abhi aaj DD Ajay ki baat karte hain, Dil To Pagal ki baat karte hain. Aaj Akashvani ke bare mein baat ki jayegi ki ek kahani thi.
Abhishek also asserted that Akashvani would be very different from his previous film Pyar Ka Panchnama. He further said that the female audience would love this film.
Akashvani sunne mein bhi acha lagta hai.
Story panchnama koi bhi lena dena nahi hai, iska ek alag kahani hai. Pehle hi bola tha ki alag thi panchnama. Akashvani ye bolna alag hai, kafi alag hai. Jo humne love story dekhi abhi tak zara bhi uski tarah nahi hai. Thoda ek social issue ko chheda hua hai aur thodi hatke again. People love it, family will love it, female audience bahut zyada pasand karegi, mera ye manna hai film ko.
Akashvani is a romantic film that features Kartik Tiwari, who played Rajat in Pyar Ka Panchnama, and Nusrat Bharucha, who played his girlfriend. It is slated for a January 18 release next year. Sangeeta Tomar, IANS.
Akashvani sunne mein bhi acha lagta hai, sahi lagta hai.